Forget about finding a boyfriend. Someone get me a vagina candle.
I'm sweating and crying. This is Kevin Keating. He's my best friend. He's my right hand. We've been working together for 10 years.
10 years.
He's still putting up with me after all this time.
There's no other place I'd rather be in the whole world.
Okay, I'm gonna ask you some questions.
I'm ready for them.
Let's see how well you know me.
Excellent.
What do you really think about the candle?
Well, I've smelt the candle, but never smelt a vagina, so...
You've never smelt a vagina?
No, maybe
whole
I've
life?
Gotten like a whiff of something by chance somewhere along the load of my long life.
Do you think that, all kidding aside, it's a good feminist statement?
I do, actually, and it does. It smells, it's like it's very fruity and sort of... It's a beautiful smell.
Vaginas I might smell.
Yeah, I mean, I'm kind of into vagina right now if I smell this candle. Like, forget about finding a boyfriend. Someone get me a vagina candle.
Oh, I'm sweating and crying. What is my favorite performance of mine?
Grammys. Yes.
You know what is so weird? I was literally thinking about that in the car on the way over, and I think you're right.
I mean, who doesn't like to see a girl get up on the piano with high heels on? Like, hello? Done.
Done. What is my least favorite performance?
Least favorite performance, I would say, would be Shallow Hallow.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
I'm not sure who told you to do that one, but it wasn't me. I wasn't there working for you. Not around for that.
That was before your time. See what happened. Disaster. Why do you think that female empowerment is important to me?
I think that because, you know, women have been sort of not respected and honored as they should be over the years. And it's important for you as a woman and as being having a company full of women for them to be able to shine and feel like they can be who they want to be and they're relied upon and honored. And
right. We're saying, hey, there's some really interesting ways to get closer to yourself, to explore your own wellness. And here's some information, and some of it's pretty cool, and you might want to check it out.
Or not, which is totally fine.
Or not. Who is the most famous person in my phone?
I mean, going through the alphabet, there's a lot of them in there. Mm-hmm. We've got a B, we've got an O, Beyonce maybe?
She's pretty famous.
Yeah.
Okay, what's something I wish my critics knew about me or Goop?
That you needed to wear glasses, for sure. Can you hold, you want me to hold that card over here? I would say that you're like one of the most trustworthy people that I know, so I think that I wish they knew all of that, or knew that about you, and I mean, that Goop is just sort of bringing new ideas out there. We're not sort of preaching or anything like that. We're just showing people what's out there and available, and if you want to believe it or go with it, then or be part of it, join the group crowd.
Kevin was a 10 out of 10. I mean, this is why he's my longest and most successful relationship to date.
Yes, beating out husbands.
A meteor is hurtling towards Earth and will destroy all life on the planet within 12 hours. Upon learning this news, what does Gwyneth eat?
Are we talking about food? You got that one, huh?
Took me a minute.